After slave dynasty, another dynasty ruled over Delhi Sultanate. Keep in mind, when they were ruling over Delhi Sultanate, the South India, Rajputana, Madhya Pradesh, that was called as Malwa at that time, Gujarat, all these territories were free. But now, free means they were not under control of Turki attack. But now, another dynasty set up there, that is called as Khalji or Khilji dynasty. Jalaluddin Khilji is founder. Keep in mind, Jalaluddin Khilji was not Indian. No doubt over 100 years, their ancestors were staying in India. But still, they were considering themselves as Turk. Then, they spent their 200 years in Afghanistan. So they were also called as Afghan. But they got power by Chahalgami system only when he proved that he is of Turk origin.